never thought I'd get involved in an adventure like this at my age. This is so exciting. I can't sleep.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Good.
Over here!
Calm down. Take a good look at me, man. Do I look like a zombie to you?
What? Are you one of the good guys?
Maybe. I'll take you to a safe place. You'll be better off there.
I'd love to go, but I won't make it far on this leg.
What? What's wrong with your leg?
I went to go get some food from the market, but this crazy guy tried to kill me. He said I was shoplifting, and he was gonna punish me. He was totally nuts, man. Just insane.
I can't just let you stay here.
If
you can't walk,
here?
I'll support you.
Seriously? You'd do that for me? What a nice guy. Thanks.
Come on!
I had some white juice and it made...
This place is kind of out of the way, isn't it?
Thank you.
Perfect. Perfect.
Frank, you're in Wonderland Plaza. The most popular attraction there is the Space Rider roller coaster. Be careful around that, okay? It's not a toy.
Tourists? They look Japanese. Omachi kudasai, watashi chigao ayashikunai.
Anata wa?
Watashi Frank, shashin toro shigoto. Watashi anata iku, ansen na basho isho ni.
Isho ni koi te itteru mitai da ze. どうする？
うん。
どうするって、ここは信じてついていくしか。
お前、もうちょっと慎重に考えろよ。こんなところに取材しに来るやつがいるかよ。あからさまに怪しいぜ。
し、声が大きいよ。
Perfect.
大丈夫だよ。あんな片言野郎にはわかんないって。
どっちにしたって、僕たちだけじゃどうしようもないだろ。ダメで元々だよ。騙されたと思ってついて行ってみようよ。
ったくよ。お前がこんなチンケな町に行こうなんて言わなきゃ。今頃。
なんだよ。面白そうだって言ったのはシンジじゃないか。
来るか来ないか早く決めてください。
すみません。行きます。すみません。すみません。よろしくお願いします。
Good. Come on! Follow me! Come on, come on, come on! Follow me! Ha! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Over there! Come on! Come on!
駐車場に車を止めたんだけど、どうなってるか心配で。
これなら任せろ。
ありがとうございました。 おかげで助かりました。
Never thought I'd get involved in it.
Shit!
Everyone used to laugh at me. I was a walking punchline. But not anymore. When the zombies came, everyone died. That's why I decided to give all the happy people a lift on this fun ride! I won't let you stop a ride, Gramps! If the ride stops, then the zombies come back! And that won't be any fun at all!
Oh!
Good.
Thanks. I was in some real trouble there. Are there other survivors around?
There sure are. Everyone's in the security room. It's safe there.
Security room? I know a shortcut there. This way. Come on.
Perfect. Good.
Frank!
Jeez.
Frank!
Shit. Perfect.
Frank!
Oh, oh. Hello?
Just head through here and we're already at Paradise Plaza. A nice shortcut, huh? And that's as far as I can take you. You're on your own from here on out. Come on! Follow me! Come on! Otis, you're okay, thank God.
Good. Good. That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jacked the line, did you? So is this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
Brad took off in a hurry. I wonder what happened. Something big, I bet.
Dragging the old man around opened it. At any rate, you can get to the entrance plaza through Paradise Plaza now.
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Pachamama.
Hey, it's the professor.
Look out! If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chow. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
Keep an eye on his movements!
I'll be fine. Just take care of the professor. Go!
Okay. He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Brad! Oh my god! The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever. Medicine, huh? Good. All right. Good.
Medicine? The pharmacy should have some. It's in the supermarket in the North Plaza.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Frank, you're in the supermarket. You can get to the pharmacy through the door between the butcher counter and the seafood counter.
You came to vandalize my store, huh? Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store! I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it! Listen to me, and listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store!
Good.
Get your hands off my stuff!
Perfect.
My store. My store. Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store. My food. My sales. My customers. Have a nice day.
Clean up! Register 6!
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza. And started all of this.
Good. Perfect.
There's somebody inside the Home and Garden shop in Alfresco Plaza. I didn't get a good look at him, but I'm pretty sure it was a man. He looked really scared. Must be dealing with some heavy stuff right now.
Good.
It's Rod. Please, you gotta help him.
He doesn't look so good.
He got shot. He was trying to protect me.
Huh.
I did what I could for him. I really tried, but I've never dressed a wound before.
It's okay. Don't beat yourself up over it. Just let me have a word with him.
No.
Who are you?
Name's Frank. I'm a journalist.
Just don't take my picture, okay? I don't want anyone seeing me like this.
Tell it to me straight. How long do you think you can hold out?
I can't feel anything below the waist, man. I don't understand how I can still be alive. Just take care of Tonya for me, will ya?
Well, is Ross all right or what? Huh.
Calm down and listen to me, okay? First of all, I'm not a doctor. There's not much I can do for his wounds. Secondly, it doesn't take a doctor to see just how badly he's hurt. We might have to leave him.
No, don't say that! Don't! Ross is still alive, damn it!
Looks like you got Tonya all worked up. She won't listen to reason when she's like that. You'll have to drag her out of here. I want her to get out of this alive.
I understand, but what will you do?
I'll borrow a gun. I want to finish this myself.
You can walk, right, kiddo? Come on, let's go to the security room.
No way! I'm staying with Ross! If I'm gonna die, I want it to be with him!
Hey, listen to me. You gotta come with me. I'll help your boyfriend get going.
Really?
Let me help you up, pal. I don't like the idea of leaving people behind. We can patch you up in the security room. Just don't give up on me partway there, okay?
Let's do it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Man, this is so good.
Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow!
Come on!
Follow,
come on!
Follow,
come on!
Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow,
come on,
follow,
come on, come on, come on,
come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me!
There's something cool over here, Frank. Why don't you take a quick snapshot?
Follow me!
Come on!
Follow me! Come on!
The other day, I was having some yellow juice when suddenly this huge wasp showed up!
Announced that the Willamette Parkview Mall is now.
Follow me! Follow me! Come on!
Please.
Come on!
All we have to do is wait here, right?
Thanks a lot for bringing back the medicine.
I can't believe the manager went off the deep end like that. Freaky. I can't believe the man.
Hello? Anyone there? Don't get your panties in a bunch. Promise to keep your mouth shut for a bit, and I'll take you someplace safe.
A safe place?
Yeah, I've got a helicopter coming on Friday.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
Come on! Follow me! Come on!
This place sucks. It's dirty. It's cramped. Isn't there a shower around here? Thanks for the medicine. Brad should wake up soon enough. Then we can figure out what our next step will be.
I can't believe the man.
He's stabilized. He should be fine for now. Are you all right? You have blood on you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Anyway, she was saying something about Seneca Beza.
Seneca Beza? I think I... Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Seneca Beza. I should have known. I thought Seneca Beza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison.
Doctor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it. Please, talk to us. I take it you know what Seneca Beza is. Am I right?
Fine. Well, I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again.
Trying to find a girl, right?
I just saw someone in the sandwich shop in Paradise Flat. Looked pretty overweight from what I saw on the monitor. I'm just going there to Thank you.
jeez. Perfect.
Name and rank, soldier!
You can't tell me, can you, fella? Oh yeah, I know why. It's because you're a mole. I'm right, aren't I? You are nothing but a filthy animal! You, son, are gonna tell me where the guerrilla's hideout is. By the time I'm done beating information out of you, you are gonna be begging for death to come take you away. Take this! I'll gouge out your eyeballs! Damn it, scum! I'll gouge out your eyeballs!
Perfect.
I'll deep six ya! Damn it, scum!
I got the upper ground. It's all over for you!
Damn enemy scum!
I'll slice you to ribbons!
Damn enemy scum!
Take this!
I'll deep six you!
Perfect.
Take this! My butt's calling for me. You. Over there. Here. Take this. My granddaughter. She was done in by those damn zombies. When I heard her scream, I just lost it. Everything went white suddenly. The war, it wasn't over. Not for me. It never ended.
Oh!
Give me a hand here.
What are we doing here?
Perfect.
Look, give me a hand.
That big guy won't bother you anymore. I came to help you guys out.
You don't look like any friend of this. I can trust you, right?
That's a decision you'll have to make. You're welcome to come with me if you want.
I can't believe the manager.
Yeah.
too dangerous here, kiddo. I'll take you someplace safer.
Thank you so much. I would have been gone without you. Please forgive me! It's not my fault! I mean, there was no other way! If we'd have stuck together, we'd both be dead now! What? Why are you looking at me like that?
Don't get your panties in a bunch. Promise to keep your mouth shut for a bit, and I'll take you someplace safe.
Safe place?
Yeah, I've got a helicopter coming on Friday.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow, come, 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 follow, come, 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 follow, come, follow, come, come on!
He's stabilized. He should be fine for now. Are you all right? You have blood on you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Anyway, she was saying something about Seneca Beza.
Seneca Beza? I think I... Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Seneca Beza. I should have known. I thought Seneca Beza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison.
Doctor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it. Please, talk to us. I take it you know what Seneca Beza is. Am I right?
Fine. Well, I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much.
Maybe if I can track down that woman again.
Anyone there? Thank you.
こ。
Attention shoppers, please allow us here at the Willamette Parkview Mall to thank you for choosing to shop with us today. The time is now 12 noon. Thank you.
There you are, Frankie. Did you get your homework assignment done? Nervous? I get it. We're all nervous when we're beginners. Let me take a look. Show me your best shot. All right, Frankie, get your best outtake photo ready. Is that the one? All right, Frankie, get your best outtake photo ready. Is that the one? Okay, show me what you got.
Beginner's luck.
Uh-huh.
That's all. Let's have one more. Just one more contest, Frank! Be here tomorrow at noon. We'll settle this.
Perfect. Yeah.
scum! I confess already! Got the upper ground. It's all over for you.
Relax. That big guy won't bother you anymore. I came to help you guys out.
You don't look like any friend of his. I can trust you, right?
That's a decision you'll have to make. You're welcome to come with me if you want.
Perfect.
Awesome.
Come on!
Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Follow me!
What are we doing here?
Hey.
No! Get back!
It's too dangerous here. Move!
Help me! I'm too young to die!
I know. That's why you've got to come with me.
No! I can't die! I can't!
Hey.
No! Get back!
It's too dangerous here.
Help!
I know. That's...
No!
Hey.
No!
I got some meat from the butcher, but there was something really off about it.
Heads up!
I'm coming to help you!
Perfect.
Over here!
Can you walk?
I'm fine. It's nothing.
Nice dive, pal. You hurt? Nice dive, pal. You hurt?
I'm all right. Take me with you.
Follow me!
Come on! 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 Come on!
Follow me!
Come on! Come on!
Follow me!
Come on! Come on!
Follow
come on!
Follow me! Follow
come on! Come on!
Follow
come on!
Follow
come on!
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Come on!
Did you see that battle axe in the antique store on the second floor of the entrance plaza?
Follow me!
Come on!
Please!
Follow me!
Come on!
Come on!
Follow, come on!
Come on!
Follow,
come on!
Follow me!
Frank, I spotted that girl you were talking about on the monitor here. I was saw for a second before she vanished. Come back to the city.
Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on!
The end of the world is upon us. Death itself has overflowed upon the world, defiling us all. The only path to the salvation of the soul is the purging of the tainted blood. A non-believer in our midst. If we are to achieve salvation, his blood must flow! He must be purged! Spill his blood! The blood of the heretic!
Oh, my God.
so scared.
Hey, you've got some food, right? Split it with me. Come on, I'm dying here.
Oh, that's the stuff.
Perfect.
Stick around here and you'll be the one getting eaten. Come with me. I'll take you to the security room.
Hey, you've got some food.
That's the stuff.
Perfect.
Stick around here and you'll be the one getting eaten. Come with me. I'll take you to the security room.
Is there food there?
Yeah.
Oh.
doing here?
Come on! Follow me!
What do you think you're doing?
Come on! Come on, follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Shop in Paradise.
You're
pretty overweight from what I saw on the monitor. You're not just going there to get food.
Starving to death here. Hey, you've got some food, right? Split it with me. Come on, I'm dying.
Oh, that's the stuff.
Perfect.
Stick around here and you can...
Thank you.
Haven't had a workout like that in a while. Say, where do you keep the food around here?
And there you are, Frankie.
Yeah.
Did you get your homework assignment done?
Huh.
Thank you for choosing to shop with us today.
Nerve it. All right, Frankie. Get your best outtake photo ready. Is that the one? Okay, show me what you got.
Thank you.
scum. Damn, scum.
I got the upper ground. It's all over for you. I'll gouge out your eyeballs. I'll gouge out your eyeballs. Damn enemy scum. I'll gouge out your eyeballs. You filthy trash.
Shit, yeah.
That's it.
Perfect.
Follow me. Come on. Come on, come on, follow me! Come on, come on, come on! Come on!
Oh.
Listen to me, jerk. You're coming with me. I'll take you to safety. Understand?
But...
You heard what I said. Let's go.
Okay.
Follow me!
Be careful when using the stove to heat up a frying pan. Don't let it get red hot.
Huh.
I got some meat from the butcher, but there was something really off about it.
Follow me! Come on!
I'm coming to help you!
Come on!
I bet even that machete guy was just a nice old man before all this happened.
I appreciate that.
I appreciate it.
I got your back.
Perfect.